We are happy that this project is important for you, and you are, I mean, happy with what the outcome, about the outcomes of the project. And as my sister said, that you have to keep it clean and also clear it from whatever weed to facilitate and have better life for you. This project is not the first project that Egypt has supported Uganda. We have built and contributed to the construction of Iron Falls Dam in 1950, which generated hydropower for you. So we work for the prosperity of our brothers and sisters in Uganda. We encourage any project that will bring development and prosperity for you.
This is what Egyptian government has supported Ugandan government to do by removing these aquatic weeds, which has been a problem to the fishermen, but also interference with the water flow. Let them jealously keep this project, nurture it, own it from inception up to the end. Many times when a project is given, the district leaves it as it is. I want to ask them to nurture this. This is your baby that you have to nurture.
Many places you have make landing site like this one was a maram. You have home in the area. You have make way for the fishermen to reach at the lake and they come back very well. That all. Also, you have make Masisi market in Jinja, big market for vegetable and fish and whatever, with shower room, washing room, whatever, everything there. The market with power, electric, and also whatever. Secondly, also, I remember the big project also in Gaba site, Gaba landing site in Kampala. You have make it the beach, stone beach, what, all that, the market also.